My name is Wayne Toth. I'm the coordinator of the Motive Power Program here at Niagara College. We're hosting today with the DSBN Skills Competition Prep Day. We've got 50 students from various high schools in the region from the DSBN board. And we've got a lot of our Motive Power students helping judging the activities that we've got going on. All these stations are set up to help them get ready for the actual Skills Canada competition. Station one is the break station. So they're basically looking at measuring and identifying components related to the brake systems on the vehicles. This is our engines lab, and what the station is all about here is we've got some engines apart, so the students are actually identifying components related to the engines, and then they're doing some precision measuring. So they've actually got the brake line station here that they're actually doing some brake line cutting, flaring, putting some fittings on the end, doing some bends. So that's all part of the hand skills, the fabricating skills that they need to have for the competition. This is the electrical station. So we've got lighting boards set up, so the students are actually running through, setting up a light hookup. So they're hooking up a switch, a fuse, a headlight circuit. So this gives them some hands-on experience in wiring. Station 5 is a diagnostics lab that they're doing. So they're basically five vehicles, fairly late model vehicles that we use in our program, and we've got bugs in them. There's a no-start problem that they've got on the vehicle, and then once they get the vehicle running, there's a running problem that they have to go in with some diagnostic equipment to diagnose the problems on the vehicle. Station number 7 is a Mitchell Electronic Automotive Information Station. So the students are actually looking up information related to a specific type of vehicle. So there's four different tasks that we have them run through complete, looking up the information electronically. And then we have two more workstations set up. One is a test station. So it's in one of the classrooms, and we basically have a true and false and multiple choice question bank of 30 questions related to automotive. And then we have a presentation area that we're basically looking at the program in general, talking to the students, inviting them back with their parents if there's interest in automotive to talk more about the program.
Well, we were just learning about a few things around the cars, things that you might not learn at school.
You know, just having like everyone kind of helping you out and having being a real hands-on program.
I think it's a good way to start your career off again.
Just take you around and show you. We've got 8 workstations. Just take you around and show you the different stations. And it really gives us a good opportunity to have a look at the technical students. So we're helping, we're forming some partnerships, some networking with the high schools.
My name's Gary Young, and I'm the head of the technical department at East Hill Secondary School in Wilton. I've got 6 students here, 2 grade 10, 2 grade 11, and 2 grade 12 students that are here to practice to get ready for the skills competition in February. Better to prepare themselves for their careers ahead. Facilities here are awesome. They've been continuously updating equipment to keep it up to industry standard and broaden horizons, give more opportunity for students to acquaint themselves with equipment that they'll be using in industry. Gills, of course, always stays current with what's out there in industry. They're testing students on what they're going to actually be using when they get into their careers, so constantly have to update the equipment to make sure students are being trained on the equipment that they're going to be using.
Why is the lights important?
What's that? Just I'll walk you through it. Okay, so tell me your name and what program you're in.
I'm Steven, and I'm in the automotive technician program.
What year?
Niagara, first year.
Okay, and tell me what you're doing today.
Today I'm just helping the students learn about different parts of the brakes. So they'll be measuring the size of the rotors.
My name is Dylan Easies.
James Thompson.
St. Catherine Collegiate.
Yeah, that's me.
Grade 11.
Cool. 12.
I did co-op. I did co-op at Upperman.